Customized character, female. How do I? Aha, okay. Do music volume down a little bit. Turn that one up. No, no. Do you want? You have unsaved. Do you want to discard that? No. Oh, apply.
Hey, are you okay?
I I think this is just kind of a give you an idea what's going on thing. I don't think it has.
Please respond.
Obviously, that's not me.
You better not be dead, man. Over.
He is. He's dead.
Oh, shit. I had a good feeling about him. You kill him?
What? No. Absolutely not. Why would... Listen, you have to make a call. I need help.
Sure. We all need help around here.
This isn't funny. Call someone, please.
Oh, boy. Let me be the first to officially welcome you to the end. The uncivilization.
What?
Okay, I think it's an island. I see
water. We're in a shitstorm, brother.
I'm assuming it's all isolated in some way.
Change anytime soon. Society has imploded, and now it's every man for himself.
What? You're fucking crazy.
And you sound like my first wife. When I was prepared, and I survived. Listen, kid. Take a long, hard look at our friend. That's gonna be you. Very soon. Unless you get your shit together and find a way to survive. You copy that?
What do I do?
Well, you can start by checking the poor bastard for supplies. He won't be needing them anymore.
Dead bodies will have stuff.
Yes, he's got a gun. It's empty. It's fucking empty. Fuck! What now?
You stay alive. Top priorities. Avoid dehydration. Avoid hunger. Always be on the lookout for food and drink.
Okay, eat, drink.
And find a weapon that don't rely on ammo.
Mm-hmm.
There's a house.
Melee?
Yeah. It's probably been ransacked already. But if you're lucky, you might find something useful. You got two choices. Option one, stay near the coast and stock up on supplies. But be warned, there's a lot of activity in those parts, and you might bump into hostiles.
And option two?
Head inland ASAP.
Mm-hmm.
But get lost out here without supplies and, well, you're fucked.
I can't believe this is happening.
And a word of advice, be wary of built-up areas. Sure, there's more to loot, but other survivors will flock to them like flies to shit.
So, like, risk versus reward?
Yeah, with the emphasis on risk.
Okay, I'm here. Heading inside.
Keep an eye out for decent clothing. Weather around here can be unpredictable.
Okay, so you have to stay
exposure
yourself warm.
Sure is a shitty way to go.
There's a crowbar.
That should do the job. You won't find much ammo around here, so melee weapons is usually the way to go. Quieter, too.
Do you think I'll have to...
Oh, shit. What?
What the fuck was that?
What was what?
There's a really creepy sound coming from the back room.
I would advise a retreat.
Oh, shit!
If you can hear me, go for the head!
So he can say...
If you ain't dead...
Fucker!
Please...
Come on!
Please respond.
Nope. Did he survive?
It was nice knowing you, kid.
Piece of shit! What the fuck was that?
Thought I lost you there, son. Meet the infected. Majority population of Chernarus. Best
Chernarus.
To avoid in the future.
Fuck. I'm bleeding. I'm fucking bleeding.
All right. Keep your panties on, Dorothy. Just gotta patch yourself up quickly. You got a bandage?
No.
Okay. Then find something
sharp.
Oh,
yes. I read that you saw in the preview thingy that you,
where do I go
if you
now?
Bleed, you have to bandage yourself or you will
like
bleed out.
Like I said, try and stay alive. You can navigate using signs and landmarks, and Chernarus has a lot of tourist trails. Oh. And if you're lucky enough to stumble upon a map...
Yeah? Do you copy?
There's a map. Okay. Let me play now. Give me my person. I'm ready. Alrighty. Play. They have official ones and community ones. For players, you can search if you do public servers, low amount of players, high amount of players, it looks like. You can avoid full ones, it looks like. Daisy. systems. Obviously, I'm gonna have to start on one of these until we get our own. Sorting. Now we can filter through them. Region ops. Okay. I guess I'll just go to the first low number of player server. Creepy zombies or something? Oh no, not zombies. Dudes. Okay. It's freaking dark. Or is it dark? Sun's coming up. Okay, run. Let's run. Crouch. I hear a freaking chicken. It's a chicken! Can I take the chicken? Can I have you? I would like an egg, please. Coop! Are there eggs in here? I search. I don't remember how to do anything. I read it. Jump is X. To search the coop for eggs. Oh, okay. Empty slot. That's a punch. Okay, it doesn't look like I can search that. Greenhouse. So what's this? Grab it. Oh, another chicken coop. I'm assuming something will pop up if I can interact with something. There's gonna be a damn zombie in here. You know there is. I can't see. It's dark. Oh, what's that? That's something. I gotta figure out how to open stuff. Search things. Movement, weapons, and actions is what I'm looking for. Throw, reload, interact is square with everything, so. Okay. Jacket. I didn't actually read what that was before I picked it up. Okay, what's this? Okay. Open closed container. Hooded sweatshirt with vertical zipper in. Okay. And then. Okay, pants. Oh, this is what I'm wearing. Okay. What else? Cloth, hopefully for a bandage. Oh, it's like a glow stick. I got a berry. Or a plum. Okay, there's my jacket. And I have a sewing kit. Okay. Nothing. Didn't find a damn tool. One, I need tools. I need a axe or something. Somewhere to hide, I guess. Wonder if those blow up. What? Oh, boathouse. Could be something in the boathouse. By the boats. Sweet! Backpack. And soda. Okay, I have a stamina bar. I wonder if I can swim. Check that in a minute. Wait, should I look first in there? IV start kit. Jeez, we get serious with our first aid. I wonder if we can fish. That would be cool. I kind of want to take this chicken with me so it can give me eggs. But it won't let me. Oh! Oh, yes! Oh, yeah! How do I? Oh, I gotta put something in my quick select spot. I gotta figure out how to do that. Okay. Hold square. No. What did I just do? I'm not sure what I just did. No, that wasn't it. I did something wrong. How do I find equipment? Ah, there we go. Equip. And then, oh, L3. That one. Oh, I thought I did it. I didn't do it. There we go. Now I did it. Figure out how to do it now. Aha. Dig up worms. You can dig up worms. R2. Oh, hold. Okay. I bet that means we can fish. Earthworm, take. Okay. feel like maybe I shouldn't be on the road, but it's my best chance of finding stuff, I think. Stuff. Oh, should I pick some? I can build stuff. Oh. Okay. There is a crafting situation. Locked up. Why is that all locked up? More close. Another sewing kit. Bolted doors. Oh, a gun cabinet. Oh, it's empty. Like I can't. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Okay. There we go, that's how we use it as a weapon. Shitty weapon. Interesting, that's all bolted up. Can we get in for the back? I'm thinking no. Probably shouldn't be making all that noise. I feel like you should search these. Oh, no, I didn't mean to throw it. $3.com. Oh, you can lock stuff up. It's a lock. Those windows are broken. That's not good. Should be able to open some of this stuff. A hoodie. Probably for warmies. Hands? Oh, okay. How do I move? Or... Oh, it tells you. Oh, that's kind of cool. I already have a hoodie. Rice. Oh no. There's blood on that. Take two hands. I don't want it in my hands. I want it in my inventory. Something bad in that room. Another hoodie. Oh, it's just different colors I can change. Is this outside again? Okay. Another chicken. Is that blood on the wall? I think that's blood on the wall. It is blood on the wall. Gun cabinets are all empty. More clothes. Oh, this isn't open. Does that mean something? How do I get into these things? Oh, don't drop it. Alright, get it, guy. Track suit jacket. Now I'm good with my sweatshirt. Some of these are open. Is that just to look at? Building over there seems like something different. Go away, kitty. There's probably a whole shit ton of bad guys in here somewhere. Surely I'd hear them though. Surely they make noise or something. Nothing there. Wonder if we can break these. No. loot is mostly just picked up. Oh, there's something over there. Is it more clothes? More clothes that I don't want? It's a good hiding spot, so. That tells you in vicinity if that's what's around. Maybe. Oh shoot, I need a drink. How do I get to my... Oops. Yep. There we go. Hold to quick slot. Okay, I'll quick slot it then. And then... How do I drink it? Drink. Hold R2. Oh shit, you gotta open it and everything. More. Okay, did I drink the whole thing? Yeah, it's gone. This looks awful like getting closer to a real town. I'm not sure I want to do that. But I haven't found very many supplies yet. Oh shit! Oh god, they can run! Oh. They can run! How fast can they run? Shut the door! Shut the door! Oh shit, he came through. Okay, he was an easy one. Can I loot him? Choose placement, dig up one. No. How do I? Okay. Let's run! I killed him! Oh, mushroom. Fun times. How do I? Maybe you can't loot zombies, just real dead people. I don't know. I know I saw... Oh wait, tutorial thingy. That'll show me. Okay, that's health, melee. Oh, there's a heavy hit, hold triangle. Okay, guns, infected. One is probably multiple. Okay, death sets. Infected, our best approach for stealthy. The vicinity to surroundings, you can find loot here, but also more complex objects which may require crafting it. Okay. Manual skills. Okay, I have manual skills, I can upgrade them. Okay, you have to use, combine, or consume things to put them in my hands. Okay. Guess we can't loot zombies. That's okay. I am, however, going to put my pickaxe in my hand. I wonder what time of day it is. Does that show? I don't see it. And I moved away from water without checking if you can drink the water. Shit, there's a zombie. There's two zombies. Anybody in here? Close it. Close the door. Close the door. Thank you. Binoculars. Yeah, yes. I should put those on a quick thingy-ma-bob. How do I? They're in my backpack. Dry backpack. How do I get to it? No guns. Sweatshirt. L2, R2. Oh, there we go. Down. That's down. I can put those boots on. Better than my tennis shoes, probably. How do I do that? Put them on hands? Okay, possibly. Maybe I'll have to use them that way. And this is gonna go there. Alright, how do I use the boots? How do I wear the boots? Quick slot them. Hold to drop, hold to move, hold to quick slot. Maybe I'll quick slot them. Durable leather boots popular among industrial workers. This boot is heavy as a civilian boot gets. Okay, that sounds good. They're in pristine condition. I would love to wear them. How do I do that? Oh, I probably have to move them to equipment. Right? No, not to there. That's quick to hand. Swap. Hold to move. I want to. No, I did it again. Damn it. Do I hold it and then move? To there. No. That's not how. That is not how. I just done something wrong. Oh, now I'm not wearing any damn thing. Okay, how about this? No. Okay. Oh, there we go. I had to take the shoes off first. Good boots on. Hoodie's in good shape. That? Oh, the IV start kit. What's that? Those are my worms. Okay. Oh, that's outside. No. Police pants. Was that? Oh, and it shows. Okay, I'm making noise too. It shows down by my stamina bar. What if I still makes noise? Something. What is it? Thermometer. Oh, I can craft it into rags. just saw that I can craft this crap into rags. Plain denim skirt. Who's gonna wear a denim skirt in the zombie apocalypse? I know I picked it up. How do I? I don't know where it went. Oh, there it is. So I wonder if I put it in my hands. Then what? It's in my hands. Can hit somebody with them. I know. Maybe I had to do it before I picked it up. Surely not. Hold the quick slot? No. I might drop it again. See what that does. Take two hands. Take. Okay, whatever. I don't know. I bet there's the woods. I wish I could loot these guys. That would be way worth trying to kill a couple of them if I could, but maybe it was just that one didn't have anything. Come here, sucker. I'm trying to kill you. There we go. Oh no, the other one hears me. Shit! Run! Shit, they run, I don't like that. Jump a fence? Yes, we can! Wonder if I can get on those hay bales. Ouch, you can still hit me. Down. Ah! Come back over! Ow! Ow! Okay. Can I really not get anything out of him? No, don't drop that. Pick it back up. Pick that back up. Pick that back up right now. Back up. Thank you. sun's over there. Okay, I'm losing the light. I hear something. Oh shit, I hear one. Where is it though? Other side of the building, I guess? Shit. It's coming from a fail flight. Maybe not. Is it on the damn roof? Oh, there's a fire. Oh, it's busted. Oh shit. No, no. Don't push block. Fight. There we go. I can't believe you don't get anything from that. Person's thirsty. Alright, let's go edge. Yep, I see you. I think there's one in there. There's definitely one in there. Is there more than one in there is the question. I think it's just one. Shit, maybe two. Oh, they know I'm here. They don't appear to be able to open doors. I bet there's something in there though. Tire repair kit? We get to drive. I need to find a car. Ammo. Mask. A dress? No, I'm good. It's not dressy. It's not a dressy situation. Oh, but wait, can I turn it into rags? Craft rags. Hold R2. That's what we want to do. Yes. Okay, what do I do with it? I can't seem to do anything with it right now. Okay, I've got to figure my buttons out. One more in this area. Side. Bad guy. Or a zombie. Yeah. Let's just take that one out. Oh, I'm wearing this mask. Come here, sucker. Come here. No, no. Attack. 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 Well, you were easy. Go out in this field. Oh, let's see if I can climb things. I can. And I'm gonna figure out what. Choose placement. Dig up worms. Okay, choose placement. Oh, wrong button. Choose placement. No, not dig. Oh, for sure. Okay. What am I placing? That's what I wanna know. Dig garden. Oh, this is for making a garden. Okay, okay. I think I've searched this whole little area, town. Three of them. Oh, hello. We're gonna go back in this way. Oh my god, they can climb! It's freaking World War Z. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh, that one has a backpack. I wonder if that means it has something. Okay, they can climb walls, but not hay bales, so I'm gonna find one of those. Or maybe they can, they just didn't. Oh my lord. They can't open doors, but I think they're too close to me for me to try to get into a house. Can I climb with no stamina? Is that why it won't climb? Probably not. Oh, ouch. Can they swim? Can I swim? I don't know. Okay, get in here, 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 get in here. Close the door! Close the door! Close the goddamn door! Maybe not. Oh, my Lord, help. Help. A bag of long grain rice. I need something to drink. Can I drink water? Can I eat this pear? Will that help me? More efficient way to do that. I just don't know what it is. Oh, I'm bleeding. Am I bleeding? I'm bleeding. How do I bandage myself? Roughly, two supplies used for creating items or bandaging wounds. Okay, preferably when they are clean. Is it clean? I don't know. Rag. Treat wound. Yes, treat wound. Okay, whew, yeah, okay. Rags are all you need to bandage bleeding, which is good. I got that too. Fleshy mushroom, a little land on some filling. Okay, that's just food. Rice. Sewing kit, patching both clothes and people's wounds. Okay. Does that mean it will heal me, or is that in place of a bandage? I can combine it with a wreck. So I can craft armband. Why would I craft an armband? For what? Items heal, I wonder. What's that? Oh, my backpack. Okay. Oh, what's that? Is that first aid? Plastic case containing the tools needed for... Oh, that's the car tire thing. What's this? Thermometer. Thirsty, and I'm hurt. Shit. What the hell was that? That was a person with a gun. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I have to get out of here. Should find out if I can swim before I get too far along in the situation. It's probably gonna make me cold when I do it. Also, I need to find out if I can drink the water. Okay, we can swim. I'm wet. This is a wet indicator. I had something to fill. I bet I could fill a container. I don't. Something by the boat. What do we have? Something. Something I can't seem to pick up. Wrong. Thirsty. Hurting. Why am I still hurting? What do I need to do? Do I have to sew myself up? I'm cold now. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Contains all I need for delivering liquids intravenously. But I don't have any liquids to. I was having kids. Oh, I'm so gonna die. Can I eat the worm? No, I don't need to eat the worm. I'm thirsty and I'm cold. Jacket? Where's that jacket? There's a jacket. Can I wear it? I'm hurting. Do I get inside, maybe? Oh, shit, I'm dying. I'm dying of thirst or something. Oh, it slows you down when you're hurting. Oh, how do I heal? I wish I knew how to heal. Oh, what's all this? Okay, that's my... No. It's thirst. I'm dying of thirst. I think items do respawn, though. There was a soda by a boat down the coast a little ways. Where's my exit? Okay, where? I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die in this house. Shit. Okay, respawn. You are sure you want to respawn? This will kill your current character. Well, yeah, he's dead. Okay, I'm assuming I spawned in the same place. Same server. Same general vicinity. Maybe. Hopefully. I can find my shit. I need help! I need backup! I have respawned. There's no indicator of where I died before, but maybe I'll recognize a bridge there. I am not exactly where I was, that is for sure. So it spawns you in a new location. Oh, my phone's ringing.
Mm-hmm.
Crap. You're on the roof. Can you get down from... Hello? We can chop the tree. Okay, well. Let's see what we get for that. Oh, wood. Okay, I see the wood. It's on the floor. Firewood. Am I holding it? What is... Short stick. To inventory. Do I not have the room? What's the problem? Why can't I pick these things up? Curiousness. Hello, shovel. Okay, we can do stuff with a shovel too. Her ass is on the roof, not sure if she's gonna come down. It appears that she cannot.
I never saw the jail party through that whole thing.
Oh.
So I was listening to you talk over the phone.
Yes.
Yes. So you died now. Not of being murdered, but of being
I died thirsty. Of thirst. And then yes. I did run into one. I haven't seen many people. I saw one. And he came after me with it. He was a freshly spawned guy as well near the coast. And he got me with his axe. But... I now have an axe, a shovel, a wrench.
Were you able to go get your stuff?
You spawn somewhere different. So the thing is, I think that we need to test if when one of us dies in a group, can the other person get your stuff? So that as a team, it's not as big a deal when you die.
Okay, well, I've purchased it, started the download in the living room. I have to download separately.
Right.
Matt and Liz have purchased and are downloading.
Okay.
And, yes.
You can crouch, you can crawl. But yeah, finding supplies. We need to figure out, like, I'm just struggling with what does what and how you
but
do
Matt
this.
Said the same thing I did. He didn't necessarily want to play against other people. But
well, they're here, them, well, but it's very freaking rare. Mm-hmm. I have only seen one, and I've been playing for how long? An hour?
Right.
And he was low level like me.
Right, right.
He only killed me because he saw me first, so he started chopping me in the back before I could defend myself. But as a group, they're not going to approach us with six of us freaking playing. No freaking way. Oh, there's a guy. Okay, there's a guy over there with near a zombie. I want to equip my axe. Oh, that's why. I dropped the wrench because I don't know. I think I may have a space issue.
Right.
I think I'm out of room.
Like
maybe?
You need a better backpack, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. I'm not sure. 20 of 20. Yeah, I'm out of room. That's why I won't pick that up.
So is something you should drop that
yeah,
can
that's
pick up something better?
I can hold some stuff in my pockets, it looks like. So your jeans have pockets. Your backpack has pockets. It's because I'm carrying this damn can. I'm going to drop it because I don't need a can right now. I don't have a car. There we go. So depending on your backpack, depending on your clothing that you're wearing, you have more space to hold things. Depending on the size of the shit you're holding, a gas can takes up a humongous chunk of your space in your backpack.
Right.
So, yeah. There's no radar, which is kind of cool. People can sneak up on you. You can sneak up on them.
Right.
That guy did not come after me, though. He's just standing there, so I don't know. He's probably fresh like me near the coast here. If you're holding something in your hands, you can't pick up certain stuff. It's like, because you wouldn't be able to, I guess. I am going to craft rags with that, though. I don't need tracksuit pants. I like my jeans.
Have you figured out how to heal?
I know you can bandage. What I died from before was... I let myself... Yeah.
Yeah.
I believe I'm full of rags now, too, so I can't carry any more of them. What's that?
I'm back on already. I'm on party with Kayla for a minute.
It's not wanting to move, pick up any more rags. Why? Oh, is it because I have my axe in my hand? Surely not. It's because I'm too loaded down with shit. Okay. That's fine. Oh, hello, what's that? A tomato! Gonna eat it. Okay, eating fruit, it does appear to raise your thirst or, you know, your hydration a bit too.
Okay, so fruit.
Like the tomato and the...
But you haven't found any way to drink yet.
Sodas, so far. So far I have found sodas. I don't know how to drink out of water sources. But the only one I went to was the one that was, you know... The outer around the island, it may not be fresh water.
Right.
There's a car door. You can pick up a car door. Yeah, I believe that we can repair cars and use them.
Okay.
I found tires, tire repair kits, truck batteries, stuff like that.
Right.
Just found some buckshot. Now I need a shotgun. It's kind of a select a base of operations and then go and gather and bring back.
I know, but are you capable of building any bases?
I don't know. I haven't. You can chop wood, but I think it's maybe for fires. You can dig a garden and plant one. You know, you may be able to make a tent and stuff. I don't know yet. I'm still kind of, you know.
Right.
It's very unsure of all of that yet. We could do a little Google research, of course.
Absolutely.
Kind of a big old barn. What do we got in here? Yay, it looks like... Oh, it's rice. Okay, rice. Good deal. A hammer. I wonder what I can do with a hammer. Where did I stick it? Because I've got hoodie inventory, my general equipment, my jeans inventory, and then my backpack holds stuff. Okay, hammer. Multi-purpose tool, mostly thanks to the fact that after a while, everything tends to look like a nail. So, I can put that in my hands. I can hit shit with it. I can use it as a weapon. So that's something. Okay. There's a train with a bunch of cars on it. I wonder what's in something like that. Looks like I can climb into it. Repair kit. I just found that. Different pants. I'm gonna stop my stream if nobody's watching it for now, though.
Yeah. My phone is basically dead.
Okay. Because it makes my screen smaller.